I have the absolute honor of being a bridesmaid for one of my baby girls, Tolu. It's my first time being a bridesmaid, so it's very exciting. But this is the final weeks, like everything is really, really ramping up.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel, or welcome back if you've been here before. My name is Temi, if you're new here. I do beauty, lifestyle, and fashion content. Today we're gonna do a vloggy vlog. I have the absolute honor of being a bridesmaid for one of my baby girls, Tolu. You've probably seen her on my channel or on TikTok if you follow me on TikTok. She's getting married this weekend, and I'm a bridesmaid, and it's my first time being a bridesmaid, so it's very exciting. We've been doing bridesmaid activities honestly since last year. But this is the final weeks, like everything is really, really ramping up. And I thought, yeah, let's just hang out. Let's kick it back, see what it's like, document it. You know, I love to document my life. Yeah. It's actually the weekend right now, but during the week we have the bachelorette dinner, which is gonna be so much fun. And then out of town people are coming in closer to the end of the week. It's gonna be so exciting. We have rehearsals and the course, all of that stuff. It is a Nigerian wedding, so we have a traditional wedding and a white wedding. Yeah, lots of fun stuff. I'm very excited. Lots of outfits, lots of hair, lots of makeup. Speaking of hair and makeup, yesterday honestly I had a mini breakdown, the smallest of breakdowns, because I couldn't figure out how I was gonna get my hair to do what I need my hair to do on like the three different days that I need to look presentable. And then I tried my makeup before that, and it was disgusting. It was the worst makeup looks I have ever done in my life, I promise you. I finished, like, it started so good, and then the final product, I was like, what the hell? So I am at the mall. I'm returning some stuff to Sephora. I'm gonna exchange some other things, and then we're gonna try practice the makeup look again at some point, because holy moly. Basically, I'm just trying to figure out like how I can do my different hairstyles in a way that makes sense. Like, I have a wig on right now, but like for the white wedding, I'm gonna have my natural hair in like a like ponytail thing, so like my hair's gonna be out. So I had to go buy more dye, because my roots have grown in a lot. And then I don't really know what hair I'm doing for the trad wedding, because we're gonna wear a ghillie, but like I could get away with like just having my cornrows under the ghillie, or I might like have to like wear this wig and like actually lay it down, and that's completely different. Like, it would just require a whole different type of workload that way, you know. It's okay, we will figure it out. I think I've got a schedule that works now. I think, hopefully, for the trad wedding we have to be there at 7 a.m like ready, dressed and ready at 7 a.m so like if I'm laying a wig, like, then I have to have done that the night before. Do you know what I mean? Anyway, what else is there? I did my nails yesterday or 2 days ago. They're looking very bride-esque. Yeah. A bride! Hey! Hey! They're looking very wedding-esque is what I meant to say. Anyway, we'll get into it. It's gonna be fun. We'll talk more about all the wedding stuff, but let's hang out, get comfortable, and let's get our baby girl married! Ah! Yes!
Have you opened or used this one at all?
No.
Thank you.
I got bubble tea. We have our dance rehearsal, the reception. And this is gonna be the first time that most of the time
or the wedding party are getting together with some of the outdoor people, not everybody, but some of them. So I'm excited. We should begin. And I'm going to see.
You're
bachelorette dinner. Yes. Not everybody's here though, yeah.
So
we'll see yeah. Hi everyone. Hey.
And dip me underway. You can kill my mind for the love and I went out. Hold me tight. I'll scream for every day. Wash me over until my will runs dry. Denial, sin, God, oh me, babe. Me to babe.
I'm not a wine kind of babe though. No, like a red
we
wine.
We can do like a strawberry soda with like a vanilla vodka in it. You'll like that. Fruit.
You should definitely get the strawberry.
She said that's more like
the first, she's like the first,
first one, the strawberry with vanilla vodka.
Yeah.
That's good.
No
that
sounds just
the vibe.
She's like, yeah. Yeah, you're speaking my language.
Everyone else is okay.
Because
you didn't hear what you said. Why are you doubting?
Wow. Can't wait to watch that drink spin in 4K.
This is the best drink I think I've ever had.
Give me the strawberry.
The best drink you've ever had in your life.
Wait, this is so good.
Wait,
that one's glad I hit the mark.
Yeah, yeah, you know me. She knows me. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna try.
But give me a zip.
And rock right up to the sky of the mountain until we reach our feet, babe.
Afternoon, y'all. I am eating leftovers from last night. You see this? Yesterday was the bachelorette dinner. It was so much fun. The food was so good. We went to Barbarella downtown. Oh, they will definitely be seeing me this summer for multiple different reasons. So we went in, we had a private room, we had two chefs just to us, and then like two servers. Lovely people, the chefs were great. The food, crazy. It was a 5-course meal. We had a set menu and it was like family style. Love it. And then I have a dairy intolerance, right? So I basically got like, there were multiple meals where I had something different. Like it was the same, same, but different. So good. This pasta is one of it. This pasta right here. Like, do you see that? Oh my God. This bread was like part of the appetizers. And they had this like lemony jam. No, it was like a lemony olive oil jam. What does that even mean? It was really, really good. Apart from the fact that the food was amazing, the vibes were great, the drinks, holy moly, there, oh my God, what was it called? I can't remember what it was called, but they have this strawberry house club soda, and then they put vanilla vodka in there. Whew. So good, and it was only $8.
And it was the best drink. That's the best drink I've ever had, which is why I'm going back there in the summer. Like, if I'm going to a happy hour or if I'm going to be on a patio, it's going to be a Barbarella. And the vibes were just immaculate. Like, it was such a good time. An evening out downtown with the girlies. Celebrating a wedding. A marriage. We also got, like, gifts from Tolu. Oh my god! And she wrote, like, individual cards. I need to go read mine. So cute. We got our fans and our gillies last night as well. It was such a good night. Wow. Like, wow. I woke up this morning, like, life is good. Life is worth living. Love that for me. I came to Ardeen's to get some slippers because I'm definitely not going to wear my heels the whole time at the reception. And these are kind of what I was looking for. I should try them on. These are so small. Holy smokes. Shoot. This is not gonna fit. Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna try these instead. This is size 10. I am not usually a 10. Oh god.
But the outfit, they don't have anybody in their class that can do that.
This is all staying here, right?
Why are you acting like this?
Together.
Hey, groom.
Okay, tell me, take.
What are we doing?
Just basically everything that's in there. Inside the teens area.
Don't make me laugh, I was like, I'll give you.
Okay, can't drive while I'm laughing. That's something we've now discovered today. So maybe I shouldn't be the driver on this relationship.
No, you're gonna take me on a date.
Okay, all right.
And drive me there.
Okay.
Yep.
It'll be a fun one. We should go somewhere downtown. Yeah.
Okay, we just did the first reception dance rehearsal in the venue, and it was pretty okay. You know, we had to factor in the fact that we have a longer distance to like move while we're dancing. So we had to make some changes to the dance, but I think it's all right. We're gonna have another dance rehearsal tomorrow, but it's not gonna be at this location. So hopefully on Saturday, which is the day of the reception, everybody is here on time and we can practice beforehand.
Welcome to the toilet.
Oh my god, Michaela's here. Oh my god. Traditional is over. We're doing takedown right now. I've been up since 4:30. It's been a busy day. We have a dress rehearsal later at 6. So yeah.
And that of your children will come soon in Jesus' name. You are welcome.
How is our dress rehearsal?
It was good. We now know where we're supposed to stand and when we're supposed to sit.
I feel like I still don't know.
No, they're gonna tell us.
I just feel like there's gonna be a lot of stuff where I'm just gonna be looking at somebody and just, I don't know. It's okay, it's fine. It will be all right.
Hopefully. It'll be great.
She said, I'm scared. Don't worry. Yeah, I got it.
Let's do this. Let's go.
I will never ever, I dedicate my
need some money tomorrow. Stop.
Good morning, guys.
Did you guys sleep well?
Yeah.
I slept mid.
4 or 5 hours of sleep, and that was pretty decent.
Yeah, I think I got 5-ish.
Probably got like 7.
Yeah. Oh, 7 hours? Seven. Damn. Okay.
Good morning. Good morning.
How you feeling?
Good. I'm not tired. I did sleep.
You got a good 7 hours.
Yeah, sorry. I did.
Okay, cool. How you feeling?
Excited. Cold. Freezing. Looking for car keys.
Oh, Tapa, how do you feel?
Cold. I have the car keys.
That's fair.
Like to my car?
No.
How do you feel?
I feel great.
Bye, Tolu. Bye.
That is a big car. Is there space?
Well, there's about to be. So the wedding is done. Our couple is solidified in the realm of Christ and legally. We love that. Hope you enjoyed spending a week with me as a bridesmaid. This is a first time bridesmaid. How was my experience? I am so tired. Like, wow. I can only imagine how tired the bride and the groom are. Like, oh wow, there's a lot that went into it, but I love being involved in stuff like that. Like, I would easily take a tiring weekend in order to like be a part of something like that over just showing up and being a guest. No thanks. No thank you. This wedding was also very close to my heart because I'm dogs with both of them, so I just love it. Like, I just, wow, I just, oh, it was so cute, you know. yeah, and it was great seeing like out of town people come in. I saw Michaela again for the first time since 2022, which is a crazy statement for me to make. Like, I just never thought I would see the day where like I wouldn't see her for like more than a week, and here we are. It's been going on 2 years since the last time I saw her in the flesh. So life is really, really happening. And I think I say this with every big milestone. I'm further reminded that like, you're not 19 anymore. Yeah. Overall, great experience. I am absolutely honored to be a bridesmaid. I think it's a, like when you actually deep what being a bridesmaid is, it's a big, big deal. So I don't take it lightly at all. I had an amazing time, and I wish them the happiest, most fruitful, God-centered and God-grounded union in the name of Jesus. And I am very excited to celebrate more. Anyway, hope you enjoyed hanging out with me this week. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you next week. Love you.